Get low.
You don't get to see all your friends and everything, but we love you and you get to spend extra time with us.
Sammy, you are the best daughter in the whole world. I love you so much. Happy birthday. It's so special to be able to spend your 12th birthday with you. You're such a sweet, sweet girl. I love you so much. You have so much potential. You are such a fantastic daughter. Keep up the good work. I love you.
Hey, we could have done this video without you. Thank you for planting all these plants here so we can transplant a whole side there. All because of you here, Sam.
Kaylee, your turn.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. Happy 12th birthday, Sam. You're such a sweet girl and you're so caring and kind. I really wish you could be like my first sister because compared to my real sister, you're just amazing. Happy birthday, Sam.
We love you. Happy birthday!
Gabe, let's go. We got to get that video made for your sister.
No, I don't want to do it.
Gabe, it's your sister's birthday. Come on.
I don't care.
Gabe, anyone in our family, she's the one that needs a birthday present. She's the best child that we have.
Oi, what about
we
me?
We got to do a birthday present for her. Just make a video. It's not going to take.
Here. Get out.
Gabe, it won't
get
take
out
much.
Here.
Come
care.
On,
Leave.
Gabe.
Nah. Leave.
All right. Suit yourself.
Happy birthday, Sam! Woohoo!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Sam! Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday, Sammy!
Happy birthday!
On there, but Bullet loves you and doesn't want us to flip
on the
around.
Trampoline.
Too many people around the trampoline. So come on back when we're out of quarantine. Love you so much. Happy 12th.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hello, Sammy. We are here to say happy birthday to you in a very special way. I made a cupcake for you and your name is on there. Unfortunately, it probably shows up backwards on the film, but it is S-A-M-M-Y. And on the cupcake, we have 11 candles. Grandpa, can you light the candles?
I'd love to light them.
We were so excited when number 11th child, grandchild, was coming along. Had no idea if you were going to be a boy or girl, but we were excited when you were a girl to even out those numbers a little bit. Hopefully, Grandpa, that you don't light to have the smoke alarm going off like
some... That's a lot of candles, Grandma.
Like some spare birthday cakes do.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to you.
Should we blow them out together?
Let's blow them.
For Sammy.
Here's Sammy. Yay, whoa. Sammy. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. But because you aren't here to eat it with us, I'm going to feed his grandpa.
Grandpa! Big kiss.
You have a great day. Love you.
Up my nose.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I'm here to wish you a happy birthday, like I just said. I wish I could celebrate with you this year, but since we're all safer at home, I made a few Mad Libs to tell you about what I would do with you if we were allowed to hang out. Yeah. The first place we would go is an amusement park. An amusement park is always fun to visit on a hot summer unicorn. When you get there, you can wear your pants and go for a swim. And there are lots of moldy things to eat. You can start off with a black dog on a flower with mustard, relish, and bracelets on it. Then you can have a buttered ear of dog with a nice crisp slice of spaghetti and a big bottle of cold nail polish remover. When you're full, it's time to go on the roller coaster, which should settle your ear hole. Other amusement park rides are bumper cars, which have little Pringles that you drive into each other and other chairs to drive into each other. The merry-go-round, where you can sit on a big dinosaur, is also fun. You try to grab the Catboy as you ride past it. Finally, a giraffe can gallop at more than 30 bobcats per hour when pursued, and can outrun the fastest javelina. So since we can't do all those things, here's one last Mad Lib for you. It's called A Message for the Birthday Girl. Dear Flamingo Tamer of the Giant Pines, aloha. I want to wish you a beautiful birthday. You're pretty smart for your age, and don't look a day over two. In fact, you remind me of a kangaroo, because you care so kind-heartedly. Here's to many more athletic years and lots of cows. Yours carefully, hump day girl. Speaking of, I hope you have a great 12th birthday. See you soon. But I wouldn't stop at that. I'd also want to give you a gift. If I could buy you a gift, I'd give you a giraffe, which I'm in Macy's room, to live in your barn. Here's another Mad Lib to tell you about the one I'd get for you. Giraffes have aroused, or I don't know how to spell it or say anything, okay, the curiosity of Jimmy Fallon's since the earliest times. The giraffe is the tallest of all living lamps, but scientists are unable to explain how it got its long tail. The giraffe's tremendous height, which may reach 76 Italy's, comes mostly from its legs and hips. If a giraffe wants to take a drink of food coloring from the ground, it has to spread its eyeballs far apart in order to reach down and lap up the water with its huge knee. The giraffe has shiny ears that are sensitive to the faintest birds, and has a squeaky sense of smell and sight. When attacked, a giraffe can put up a crazy fight by screaming out with its hind legs and using its head like a sledge.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Sammy. We miss you. We're down here in Florida. We wish we could be in Wisconsin with you. Our goal is as soon as we can leave this house to get in the RV, come to the farm and visit all of you. We miss you so much. We hope you have an awesome birthday. Otherwise, you need to get your butt down here to Florida. Come visit us. We want to see you on the Tower of Terror again. Listen to you telling everybody that it's freaking you out. Anybody else want to say something?
Yes, we miss you. Happy birthday.
Mwah, mwah. One last surprise.
Happy birthday.
Bye, Sammy. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I have three of your favorite things here to give you. I have Belle. I have 100 grand. And I have bacon. Belle's gonna choose which one you want. Ready? Go get it. Which one? Well, all the bacon's gone now. So I guess you're gonna have to get 100 grand because Belle's a bad dog and I'm not giving you a bad dog. So you get 100 grand. Happy birthday. Hope it's great and hope I get to see you soon.
Sam the Blam, happy birthday from our quarantined and highly functional home on 430 Fritz here.
This will be one you remember for sure. Not, I'm assuming your birthday is from here on out. You'll be able to do what you want. And now you're on a little bit of a staycation. But seriously, you're a really sweet kid. You're super chill. You got to be with those Weevil House brothers and whatnot. So happy birthday, kiddo.
Yeah, Sam, happy birthday. 12 years. I can't believe it's flown by so fast. And I know Finley wants to say happy birthday, too. He misses you.
Hey, Sam, happy 12th birthday. I just remember when you were about this tall, like, and your really blonde hair. I have so many memories with you, you know, going camping up in Door County, going on all these summer trips. I feel like you're one of the nicest people I've ever known because you're always kind, always helping people. Like, if Annie needs her room done for you to sleep over, for you to sleep over here, like, you'll help her out. You hop around our house if you sleep over. I just want to say happy birthday, and I love you.
Hey, Sam. You're definitely one of my favorite cousins. Happy birthday. Thank you for the Chex Mix. And that's just one example of how thoughtful a person you are. And I really like that about you. Happy birthday. Love you.
Hey, Sam. You know, just thinking over, like, all that time that I've known you, you've always been really caring. I think like my favorite memory was when I had a fever at grandma's and I thought I had the flu and I needed to go to sleep. And it, both of our families were over there and it was like 12 o'clock at night. And I remember you, Brady and Dom kept blasting music in my ears and just being total a-holes to me. And I wasn't feeling good. And I just remember you coming into the room and you took me and I slept on the floor and Annie in yours room, whatever. And you just kind of were really kind to me and always remember that. So thank you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Sammy. Oh, there's my sidekick. Happy 12th birthday. You've been a lot of blessings to us. You know, Grandpa said we got to do some of these old man, old lady jokes. So here's where we go. I thought and thought, I don't know what I'm going to get you for your birthday. But if you want an arc, I know a guy. Uh-oh, he didn't even hit me. Must not have been a good joke. And then, you know, with this coronavirus, I was thinking, ah, poor Sammy. She can't have a party. And I started thinking, well, you know, you could be stuck underground, covered with water. Well, it could be worse. I mean well by it. You know, I mean well when I say these things to you.
You get it, Sammy?
Anyway, Sammy, I want to tell you, you've been a great pleasure since the days I ran the park yelling, it's a girl, and so much excitement. And all the family trips and the girls' days out and just hanging out. And I love you so much. I want you to have a good birthday. And you've come a long way since I used to get down to the line and you used to beg me for that Diet Coke. Now you can even have your own bottle.
You take your own bottle now. Yep, yep. Sammy, I really love you dearly. You're, you know, being 13 years old, it's, you know, really, you've gotten... You've been growing up too fast, that's for sure. I saw it the other day, and I love you, dear. And I got a couple of grandpa jokes,
Oh, boy.
What sound does a witch's car make? Broom, broom.
Hey, hey, hey.
What do you call a fish with two knees? A toony fish. Yes. All right, I know you've been laughing like crazy, dude. And this is actually for your dad's side of the family. What do you call a man who can't stand? Neil.
All right.
And, okay, I got to find one more. Oh, did you know the first French fries were actually cooked in France? They were actually cooked in Greece.
So hopefully we'll be back to McDonald's soon.
Yep.
And enjoying those greasy chicken nuggets and enjoying spending more time together out there and not even 6 feet apart.
That's right. We love you, dear. I can't wait to give you a big hug instead of an elbow.
There you go.
Take care. Love you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, you know that was fake, okay? I just want to let you know that you're going to have an amazing birthday, okay? No matter what. Just because we're in quarantine, you can't see your friends, it doesn't matter. You are going to have a good birthday. And just because it's not going to be the same this year, doesn't mean you can't spend your birthday loving it. I just put together a really weird video for you, and I don't even know if you're gonna like it, but like, I hope you have a blast, first one. I hope you have a fliptastic and fantastic birthday, and I hope your birthday doesn't fail because we're in quarantine. So those are all the categories I put together, and you'll see once you watch it. And so I'm just wishing you a really good birthday, and birthday wishes are sent your way, and I just really hope you like my video because I spent, like, well, I hurt my toe doing it, but, like, it's okay. I just wish you have a really good birthday, and this light is kind of gonna blind me in a second, but, like, it's okay. And I just hope you have a really good birthday because we are friends forever. Just know that. And you're like my other half and my partner in crime. So just don't think about the bad things and think about the good things, because you know I am always here for you. Happy birthday, Sammy!
Hi, Sammy. So, this is my gecko, Crystal, and if she could talk, she would wish you a happy birthday. And if she could sing, she'd do this. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to you. Say goodbye, Crystal.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I have three of your favorite things here to give you. I have Belle, I have 100 grand, and I have bacon. Belle's gonna choose which one you want. Ready? Go get it. Which one? Well, all the bacon's gone now. So I guess you're gonna have to get 100 grand because Belle's a bad dog, and I'm not giving you a bad dog. So you get 100 grand. Happy birthday. Hope it's great, and hope I get to see you soon.
Hi, Sammy. It's me, Trigger. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Hi, Sammy. Happy birthday. Hey, Sammy. I hope you had a good birthday. I miss you. I hope to see you soon.